Happy feast day to all my friends who are listening to this word of God. Happy feast that today three wise men came to meet Jesus and God honored their hunger for him and God gave them the grace to meet him. Today this feast teaches us those who hunger for God, they find God. Draw close to God and God will draw close to you. Our human heart, he is trying to show us, teach us various things. And here is the voice of God calling us to know him, to love him and to risk for him. This is a call and a challenge. Those who are willing to take risk for God, they will never be disappointed. They will meet God. Secondly, we find when they rose from their homes, they rose from the difficulties and to meet God, they followed the star and they were led by the star. Today, God is looking for people and he is calling us through the first reading of today, Isaiah chapter 60. Arise! And you will shine. Will you arise from your sin? Will you arise from your worldly life? Will you arise from your habits to hunger for me? And if you move for me, if you get up for me, I will see to it that my light will shine on you. God moves with those who move with him. When the three wise men started to move, and the star also moved before them. Those who are taking risk for God, they will find God walking with them. That's disciples, we read in Mark chapter 16, they went believing the word of God all over the world and the Lord stood with them. Through miracles and wonders, God confirmed his word. When these three wise men traveled, third we find the star disappeared. In our lives also, at times the star may disappear when we follow the Lord. Many difficulties. But when we follow, the Lord is a faithful God. He knows us and he knows how to take care of us. He is a light that shines in darkness. When there were difficulties, no light, God turned everything into good. Yes. That's what we read in Romans 8:28. When there was no light, they came to the king's palace. In the king's palace, they met the king. And in the palace, they met three companions of him. And in those three companions, gave them the courage to each other. Otherwise, they would have been discouraged and gone back. God will not allow us to get discouraged. Even amidst struggle, God will show us the way. As now in the darkness, they could meet three people, each other. They became a family. Family to seek God. Yes, when we leave our own family, even for God, God will give us a spiritual family to guide us, to support us and to walk with us. And in the moments of darkness, when the light is disappeared, God will give us an everlasting light which will never go away. That is the word of God. The scripture scholars came to the king's palace and through them, the light was revealed to them that Jesus is born in Bethlehem. Whether the star comes or not, now they know the way, where to go, how to go. They got the clarity of life. We also find God can use even the evil people to bless his children. When God wants to bless you, when you hunger for him, there is nothing God cannot use to lead us and to support us. And when they moved from that place, the star disappeared. Star again came up. In our lives also, when we move away from sin, the light comes once again. Many people are not able to see, though they have hunger to meet God. They don't want to give up their sin, their sinful habits. Today God is calling you and me. Do you want to meet me? Don't compromise with the world. Compromising with the world, living in sin, sorry, you will never have the light of the light of life. And these three wise men, when they moved away, they saw the star, and the star went and stood before where Jesus was. The star is the sign to tell the world Jesus is here. Today you and I are the star. If Jesus is born in us, God will make us the star to guide everyone. Let me check my heart whether I prepare myself to have him. If I have him, I can lead the whole world to God. And these three men gave the best gift what they could, that is themselves. The Lord is calling each one of us to meet him, to take challenge, to draw close to him, that he can draw close to us. The heavens and heavenly secrets can be revealed to us, and we can be the shining star for Jesus and for the whole world. May God bless you all.